Okay, we're going. Christmas decoration. I was gonna say preparation shopping. Christmas decoration shopping. We're going to Duffin Mall. There she is. To the Walmart and the Dollarama. And we're very excited. We'll see you all later. Goodbye.
I'm mad at
Okay, we're in Walmart. It's kind of intimidating. We already went to Dollarama and got some other stuff. But yeah, it's really nice in here. It's really uplifting my Christmas spirit.
It's a blizzard out here.
Blizzard.
And I have such bad, oh my god, it's in my eye. I have such bad blisters from these shoes. Hold on, let me show. This is how I have to walk. Charlotte actually saw that. Very cute. Hi friends, just got back inside.
Okay. I'm gonna film a haul and then Charlotte will go after.
We went to Softmog, but we didn't buy anything. Charlotte just ordered shoes. Then we went to Dollarama and Walmart. So here I got a few things. I've been loving the tinsel.
Oh yeah.
So I got this like holly themed one. And then I got this one, which is white and it has snowflakes in it. I got blue because it's just kind of fun, and I feel like blue is a Christmassy color, but it's like kind of underrated. People don't like automatically associate it with Christmas.
Sorry.
I got this snowman, but it actually matches a Santa that I have upstairs.
It's really
already
cute.
And I got some blue lights. Basically, I also got lots of people. I got silver. I got gold, but they all have little snowflakes on them, which I think is a really cute addition from last year.
And I have like a farm metal green
and red.
Also,
I got this. What are these called?
There's a special name for these cards. Uh-huh. They're fake.
Oh! Chrysanthemums, hyacinths. Chrysanthemums.
Yep.
No.
Got these. And I'm gonna put them on my little desk.
Don't quote me on that.
I got this sleigh, and it has a little space, so I could, like, put something in there, you know?
And then,
well, it's not really meant for your head, but I got a little Christmas. I don't know if you can see their little cars with Christmas trees on the back, and their little lights that I'm going to put, like, along my mirror.
And then I got red. Oh, I got multicolored.
Right.
Got multicolored lights. Don't know where I'm going to put them yet, but I'll figure it out. And now, we're going to make... competition.
Welcome to our first Christmas event. The first thing we're going to be doing in this long video is making gingerbread houses. So I'm going to do an unboxing.
Oh my god, it's already assembled!
First, we have additional treats. There's some people, some trees. This is maybe like a garage situation. Some star gummies. These classic peppermints.
Okay, three Christmas tree gummies.
These.
Oh, those are fun.
Hate these kinds
of candies. I love those kinds of candies.
No. Some gumdrops. Here is the. She's a little bit of a narrow house. Oh, yeah, the icing. Then we have some of these other gross candies.
Mistletoe.
And lights. Then we have tips for the icing so you can do special designs.
Awesome. That is new for us.
Then pink and green. I mean, red and green.
Is that all?
Okay. Let's get started.
Hello. Oh!
Where are you?
Ouch! Yes. Ouch! Okay. Ow, now I'm stuck on the freaking. She's crazy.
Yeah.
The point is that we're not.
Oh, no.
We're not seeing what we're each doing.
So don't really look at the
camera. We'll update you when we're in more progress. Okay, we're back. We've made a little bit of progress, I think. Here's mine.
This is what I have so far.
I have a
vision, an artistic vision, and I'm really just trying to transfer it.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so...
So basically, this is what my window looked like. I took it off because it looks awful, if you can tell. So currently I'm eating the icing off of my window. And I'm gonna fix it. I don't know what I'm gonna do yet, but I'm gonna fix it.
Delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Okay, so basically, I scraped all the icing off. It looks so much better. And then I'm gonna put white here on the, where the red is. I don't know if you can, oh my gosh, it's really hard. I'm gonna put icing there. And then I'm gonna put these ones on there. It's gonna be good. Just wait, I think.
Man, it doesn't show signs. I'm just stopping. And I brought me some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight.
Look how much better. So good.
All the way home I'll be warm, and the fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbye. But as long as you'd love me so, let it snow, let it snow.
All right, it's the moment you've all been waiting for. The reveal.
How long has it been, 3 hours?
Yeah, basically 3 hours of us doing this. And we're gonna explain. Okay, so here, this is my struggling of the window that you saw in the previous clip. I fixed her, she looks much better now. I added some like lime greenish because I thought that was kind of a fun thing. And then on the roof here,
I used one of the fun little tips that we had.
And then I put just like the little kind of funsies on the roof.
This side was much easier because it was actually like the wall was further out, so it was way easier to actually do detail on. And then I have two of my trees, and then this one, which is more Christmassy. I have my little gingerbread man who's in a nice sandwich.